Damn, I actually just found their fucking spawn point. That's perfect. Wow. I lucked out on that. So they dropped over here in this weird, like, up-down area.
Nope, wait, what?
This up-down area, when you go upstairs from where you're at currently off the train.
Uh-huh.
First, Jurassic Park is down. There's skill points in this staircase behind you. Got it.
The sniper RPG guys are about to pop.
I already killed RPG.
Okay.
I do have another Jurassic Park here with me though. Fuck off. A lot of skill points and herbs up here. Damn! You fucking took out the other one?
Yep.
Shit. Good shit. Okay, I'm gonna run up and take out the sniper to pop away, and then I'll pick up all the skill points. Cause they literally just dropped him. Oh!
I need to go, up... No, I need to go up top, on the walkway and get that red herb. That's what I need to do.
There's one RPG guy, give me just a second, I need to get him. Pincers are back. Fuck off, you. Goddamn. Did you get the red herb on the catwalk?
Yep.
Alright. It takes two shotgun shells to kill a pincer, by the way.
Yep.
I got skill points over here. Actually, a lot of skill points over here in the staircase now.
Oh, I'm coming.
There we go.
Got armor guys coming up behind you. Yeah, I need to, do this. Grenade.
Oh, thank God you fucking did that, because I had a active command going, so we were good.
I also have a remote mine, which would work right here. If we get these arm guys to come up the stairs, I got my remote mine right here.
Alright. Sounds good. 3, 2, 1. Hit it.
Good one. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
And that left us with two more for continuation. Fuck yes. Got it.
Nice. Appreciate it.
I don't know if we're gonna have enough time
to do anything else. No, not really. We'll get the S though, for sure, but.
Oh, definitely. No million points.
No.
And there it is.
Boom! Almost 600,000 though.
Half a mil. Half a fucking mil. I'll take it.
Yeah.